guys, it's me. It's week 24 and 4 days, I think. It's 11:32, so tomorrow's tomorrow's Thursday. So it's been 3 days. I've been getting my days confused. We took Josh home last Friday, and I'm going down to see him this Friday. Spending the night in Mount Laurel, New Jersey, with my in-laws, and we're going to see him a little bit on Friday night, and then take him back to the base, and then we're going to see him on Saturday. So, I'm excited, but then again, I'm not, because it's like my last time to see him. So, long drive, but let me see. Y'all know it's a boy. We had our ultrasound. I went to my doctor's appointment not this Monday, but the last Monday. I was supposed to make my video on Monday, but my doctor's appointment was on Tuesday, but I didn't make my video because, early enough, I've been so busy with everything. But they found a cyst on Peyton's brain, like Liz's son Blake, the one that, you know, her baby that's not born yet. He had some on his brain. So she said that they will go away in time, and if they don't, you know, just to, he'll be checked out and everything. And he has an enlarged kidney. She said that could be because he might have not used the bathroom, and his bladder might have been full. So she said that they're going to check that at my next ultrasound. And I have another one the 22nd of this month, and then a doctor's appointment on the 27th. So they're going to check all of those. And she told me not to worry, but, I mean, Liz told me not to worry either, because they'll go away. But it's kind of hard not to worry. You know, it's your unborn baby, and in my case, it's like a piece of Josh, in case something happens to Josh. And it's important to me. I'd like him healthy. But I've had a lot of complications since pregnancy so far, and I mean, all of you guys know that. So it's been really hard and stressful, and Josh leaving again just made it worse. And then, like, my car, I need, like, stuff done in my car, like a new wheel bearing put in, and new brakes, and my oil changed, and my tires rotated, and a new rotor put in, and it's getting to me. And then my cat, I need to take my cat to the vet. She's got an allergy, and she's losing all of her hair, and she's a long-haired cat, so that's not fun. And, just a bunch of stuff has really been hitting me hard. So I've just been really busy trying to take care of it all, and, trying to keep myself calm and from not breaking down, you know. But, I have broke down. The other night, I started crying, and I cried for, like, an hour and a half. I mean, Josh wasn't here, and he couldn't comfort me because it would make him upset, and nobody was home, and it got to me. Let me see. The nursery is almost completely finished. You guys saw last week's, but, we had the wood letters up all but the end. Well, we went and got the letter N. Well, not the letter N, but we couldn't find the same size letters, so we had to buy all new and start over. So we started over, and now they're the same size. I'm not in the nursery, so I can't show you, and you've probably seen enough of my nursery for now. But, what else? I've got a jury selection tomorrow, so I've got to get going to bed here sometime soon so I can wake up at 6:30. Not the normal for me, because I don't go to bed till 3. So it's going to be kind of hard. But, it's, really bad snowstorm again here, so. But, I'm trying to think. I'm in my pajamas. I was all dressed up for this video and everything, and then Josh got online, and we talked through our webcams, and everything, so it's kind of late now that I'm doing this. But, alright. Well, here is my stomach, so I can hurry up and get this done. Week 24, and, well, soon to be 4 days. I'll make another video on Monday, hopefully. Everything will be calmed down by then. My car goes to get fixed this weekend, so my cat will just have to wait. But, alright, let me show you my belly. My belly button is sticking out now for the most part when Peyton is in the front. He likes to hide in the back, though, sometimes, like, closer to my spine, so it'll go back in, like, some days, and then he'll start moving, and then it'll pop out. I don't know. You'll tell when you see it. But, let's see. That's about it. I'm still, I don't know. I'm alive, but baby's alive. It's kicking a lot. Not really a whole lot to talk about. I'll show you my belly real quick, and I guess that's about it. Thanks everybody for subscribing to me. Thanks for leaving me all the comments. I'm sorry I really haven't made a video since a while, so. Alright, here's my belly, and hope you all had a happy New Year and a very good Merry Christmas, and so. Alright, ready? I don't know. Belly button sticking out. See? I'm still carrying really low. You know, the normal. Like my hairline. Or just not hairline, but my belly hair. That's what I was trying to say. It's getting really dark. And everything. So he, I don't know. I'm getting pudge. So, I don't know. Look pretty cute. I was told the other day that I am the cutest pregnant girl in my little town, which I'm like the only pregnant girl, so I guess that will have to do. But, alright, oh, I forgot to tell you, I weigh, as of my last doctor's appointment, which was a week ago Monday, well, this past Monday, I weighed 113.4 or 5, I think, so, I'm gaining weight, and, so it's a total of 11.5 pounds since I found out I was pregnant, so, I'm good, and Peyton weighs 2 ounces, at least he did at my ultrasound, which I think I told you. So, alright, I am done for today. I will see you all on Monday, hopefully. Alright, guys, have fun, and I will talk to you later. Alright, bye!